Hello family, it's President Papi Diatezois, Intermarché Television, the sine qua non transmis of Concept Television on social media. Today Sunday, July 17, 2016. Last day of Stampede. The last day of Stampede. It's also my first day to attend, and because it's the last day, as you know, I was in Children's Hospital with Sasha, Maria, Valenta. So because of Sasha, pain in the left leg, thanks to God, everything's gone well now. Everything is okay. We back home since yesterday. So that's why I'm attending the last day of Stampede. It's really crowded. As you can see, there's no parking. A lot of people going over there because it's the last day of Stampede. Stampede, as you can see. I'll show you people heading to Stampede as it's the last day of Stampede. It's really crowded. There's no parking, as you can see, guys. A lot of people attending. There's no parking at all. It's really crowded. As you know, stress is not good at all. Stress brings a lot of illness. Stress brings a lot of stuff. Avoid stress. So anyway, avoid stress. Here we go, Calgary Stampede 2016. Here we go, Stampede 2016. Phantom of Calgary. Inside the Stampede, guys.
What are you doing? No, where's my dad? You like taking a picture there. Everybody's over there.
Oh, okay.
You can win a car also inside the center.
We got any guesses out there? As you said, reporter. Oh, we got some reporting for the white, blue. Anybody else? Anybody got money on this? You got mini donuts on this. Now, lane number four.
Oh, sorry. Inside the Stampede 2016, guys. You're gonna love it. It's amazing. Really amazing. We have a lot of people here waiting for friends to attend here. Just waiting for some friends to attend.
Yeah.
ticket? It's over here for the ticket. No, military force, Canadian military force.
Because that's just how it is.
I'm at the tickets for the tank truck. Yeah, we'll line up again while
thank you. Yeah, no.
Wow, guys, I didn't know.
penis.
I'm
Special, this one is free. But the other one you have to pay.
Really?
Yeah.
I had to tell you I have to pay.
Have you done the rides then?
Not yet. Have you been there?
Yeah, we only did the water run. So far.
I don't want to get wet.
Yeah, on the one day it doesn't rain.
I don't want to get wet. No.
But it's so fun.
Yeah, it's so fun. I know. It's still fun.
If you really could, you should try it out. That was really fun.
Which one?
The trough.
The other side. Yeah, after this one, I'm going to the other one. And I'm really scared of that one. Yeah. I don't know, you know?
You gotta film yourself screaming.
Exactly.
Are you afraid of
exactly? No, I'm afraid of this one, especially this one.
Oh, yeah.
I tried that one last year. I was really afraid. Yeah.
You should maybe try that one too.
But yeah, that one also.
Yeah.
That one I'm going after this one.
The other one.
I can get the better view of heaven than you.
The fireball is decent too.
This one?
You get sick.
Which one?
The fireball?
Okay.
Yeah, fireball. You get sick on that one.
Okay, the Niagara Falls.
We have Niagara Falls there.
I think they closed the Niagara Falls.
Yeah, they closed. I don't know why, but they closed special for this one.
I didn't say this is Alex. Alex, I just wanna say hi to you guys. Hi everyone. Thank you. Having good time with Alex inside a Sky Ride. West Jet.
Line up for 20 minutes.
Line up more than 20 minutes. 30 minutes line up.
Oh my God.
You know we. Because we have a better view of everything.
What's it about the walk?
Exactly.
That's a good one.
Which one?
The show? I don't know what it is.
Okay. I was there. I was everywhere.
Yes. What do they have there? I don't know if you could pay me. I would
do it. Look at that one also. Have you ever been to this one?
Yeah, this one's fun.
Yeah, I've been to that one also.
You're like always just waiting for them to drop you.
Yeah.
They don't do it.
Exactly.
It's like, I'll just get it over with already. Fun too.
Yeah, it's really fun. That's a scary one.
Yeah, that's,
I cannot
that's...
go like I have a lot of bags and all this stuff inside.
Yeah,
I cannot use it.
No way.
No. It's a scary one.
I wonder what the show is.
Yeah. I don't know what you're doing. Maybe horses or something like that.
It's a lot colder up here too.
Yeah, that's really cool.
It's really amazing, astonishing that that the last day we didn't have any rain special for today. Thank you. Guys, it's been raining all those weeks, since the stampede start till now. Big rain. From morning to night. Big rain. Just special. Day to day, it didn't rain.
Yeah.
And I'm there. Enjoying times.
You never know, it might rain again.
It might be raining.
Yeah.
I don't think it's not crowded outside.
Yeah.
You can see it. It should be nice for today.
There's so much people today.
Exactly.
Yeah.
before.
Yeah, before. Have you checked out the booths in there too?
No.
They usually have a lot of shops inside the BMO Center.
Ah, they do know, yeah.
I don't know if it's free to go in though, I'm not sure. But yeah, they usually have a lot of stores.
I was recording, so I didn't have time to go inside everywhere. I just want to start now. I was just recording the outside. Yeah. All
you have a lot of editing to do after.
Yeah, exactly.
That's
exactly.
The thing.
Are you full or you want to eat it?
No,
done for the day.
Great.
Might buy some donuts or something.
A donut? Okay, then.
But yeah, look in the line.
Wow.
Another 30 minute lineup.
Unbelievable.
All the other donuts too, they don't have a long lineup. It's only this one.
This one, right?
Yeah, this one always has a
lot. I think we do have another one on the other side.
There's another one, sorry. Yeah. This one's a good one. Yeah. This one's a cheap one, that's why.
There's a pogo. Have you ever tried the pogo?
No.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Really?
Is it like a corn dog?
They put like a hot dog inside and half in it. It's really good. Try it and you will be a fan of that. Try it. Pogo. It's called pogo. Almost done.
Almost. So you're gonna be here for the rest of the day then?
No, I'm gonna be living at 4.
Okay.
Because I have friends who came from Montreal. They came from the wedding, so they're spending just 2 days here in Calgary. So they might be at home around 4 o'clock. So it's mean before 4 o'clock, I have to be at home and then to wait for them. Yeah.
You gotta come back though.
Yeah, I might be coming back like, I don't know, late. Around
8
or something.
Yeah. Are you from Montreal too then?
I used to be in Montreal. I'm 14 years in Montreal. Almost 14 years in Montreal. And 6 years here. Almost 20 years in Canada. Yeah, 6 years here. I was in Montreal. I owned a business in Piedmont. And walked to different places also. Like, that most of the time I was in and went to the University of Quebec for accounting certificate. And then when I done, we moved here in 2010. Attend different colleges, Mo Valley College, and I'm done with Columbia College in business management.
Okay.
2014. Now, that's the only business I'm running for now, the concept division on social media, etc. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, all the stuff. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm back after the stampede. As I say,
it's been raining all this week. All this week. I thought that today, it doesn't gonna rain, but it's really astonishing. It starts raining now. I just get home now and then starts raining because I'm waiting for friends who came from Montreal. So maybe if it finished to rain, then I will be back again to the stamping. But by the way, I'm waiting people, I'm waiting friends who came from Montreal. We're gonna spend time here at Ito Machete Division place, and then we're gonna go out to see Sasha and Malia, to say hi to Galanta, to everybody. Okay, so look at over here, it's raining. We are at home, Horizon West, 8 for Horizon West. It's raining, very astonishing. As you see people there down, it's raining. I cannot say anything, you can see by yourself, it's really raining and people astonishing, really astonishing. So I'll talk to you guys later on, and I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. May God bless you. I love you guys. Keep in touch with International Television, the sine qua non transmit of Concept Television on social media. Calgary!
So, waiting for friends. Welcome to the movies here. Backyard party with our kitty. Our kitty.
Okay, I see you guys. May God bless you. Take care.
Big rain, big rain, big rain. Real astonishing. Big, 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 big rain. Really raining.
Astonishing.
Very raining. We have TV here. That's our place. On the place.
I'm already home. Just wanna call a friend to see where they are. Because they came.